where the hell am I? Whoa, enemy with enemy spot. Whoa. What the hell? I've sensed that power before. It was the same power when I killed Shipmaster. Is that the rest of it? Is that the whole thing? Can't be. This is what they're after. What are they gonna use this for? Oh my god. If they get control of this, then we're all dead. I gotta stop them. I have to stop them. What's that over there? I'm just gonna check it out. Huh. Don't see anything. Gotcha. Night night. This looks like a huge base. I don't wanna. I do not want to be spotted here. Looks like all the forces are still retreating from the Spartan base. So they're not all here yet. That's probably why it's not as heavily guarded right now. Lucky for me, though. Night night. What's in that building over there? Just gonna go check it out. There we go. Oh, sweet weapon stash. Sweet. Alright, watch out, I'm gonna get heavy weapons don't last as long. I'm gonna be heavily armed here. Sweet SMGs. I'll take those. There we go. SMG time. Let's go kick some ass. Shooter present. Freeze, who goes there? I do. Go to hell. Wow, vehicles here too. Alright. Oh. James is in number 9's helmet. Alright, Hornet. Yeah, they're here, alright. It's a matter of where they're at. I can finally get to kill them both. Just my luck. Alright, look here at this. I'm trying to think. Do I want to kill James fast? Or slow? No, after all he's put me through, I'm gonna do it slow. I'm gonna do it real slow. 9, I don't know, he looks tough. I don't know why he's ahead of James. What the hell? Okay. Oh my god, is that what I think it is? Is that more? That can't be more. Good day. Good day. Oh yeah, this is not as heavily guarded as it can be. Now all the forces aren't pulled back to here yet. To me, it looks like they're running out of freaking Spartan officers. Body just disintegrated. Oh yeah, they're definitely clones. Oh god. Whatever. Gravity tethers are holding this thing in place. I hope nothing. What the hell? Oh shit. Gotcha. What the hell are they planning? I feel strange just by standing close to these things. What could they be using these for? I have to destroy this place. There's no way I'm going to let them get their hands on this kind of power. So I'll just have to die. Like the last person in this base has to die. Even if that means killing me, then I'll go right ahead to it. Alright, let's see where this goes. Alright, this should be fun.